historic day here at the Supreme Court, Jake. You can probably hear gay rights advocates to my right cheering by this decision authored by Justice Kennedy, saying that the right to marriage is a fundamental right and gays and lesbians cannot be excluded from that right. In this broad ruling by Justice Kennedy, he says the right to marry is a fundamental right and same-sex couples may not be deprived of liberty or that right to marriage. So again, ruling today that same-sex marriage is a nationwide constitutional right. This is one of the greatest civil rights issues of our time, and this is what gay rights advocates have been hoping for decades, that they can get married no matter what state they live in. And today, that is what has happened here at the Supreme Court with this ruling. Jake?
Thank you so much, Pamela. It was a 5-4 decision with Justice Anthony Kennedy writing the opinion, siding with the 4 liberal court justices.
Frankly, hard to watch that and not get emotional. Those people there are not pariahs. They are patriots. And wherever you stand on the politics of this issue, and I've long been in support of gay rights, it's hard not to see these people as just wanting the human dignity that the rest of us have, whether that's when it comes to death benefits or hospital visitation or child custody, tax issues. So again, the politics of this is one thing, but I would just challenge members of my party to look at the faces on the right hand of your screen and ask yourselves if they deserve the same kind of dignity that the rest of us get to enjoy. You can argue with the Supreme Court's rationale and whether or not they had the right to sort of make this decision on behalf of individual states, but this is America. Those people are Americans, and that is our future. And so for my party, which I deeply, deeply love, my party really has to reconcile with the fact that we are going to become relics if we don't get to where these people are. They are patriots. They're not asking for a lot. And it's really time for, I think, the party politics to shift on this.